Warning. This video is intended for demonstration purposes only. Trying to duplicate the shown procedures may result in serious injury or even death. Gold yield from 43 AMD 486 ceramic CPUs weighting 1028 grams. In this video I will not go into details, instead I'll just name the different steps shown. Degreasing. Desoldering the lids. The 47.2 grams Kovar lids were processed in a different way. The gold was stripped in a molten lead bath with silver added to it. Gold and solder are dissolved in the bath while the cover lid floats on top. The resulting lead doria was then cupellated, leaving behind doria button, composed of silver and gold. Button parted in 50-50 nitric acid to water. Gold residue dissolved in aqua regia. Dilution with water. Filtration. Precipitation with SMB. Melting the gold powder from lids. Results: 2.2 grams of gold from 47.2 grams of lids. The ceramic CPUs were broken to pieces and treated with aqua regia. SMB was added to the solution. The precipitate was collected in a small beaker and boiled in concentrated hydrochloric acid. Second boiling in hydrochloric acid. Melting the gold powder from ceramics. Results: 3.65 grams of gold. Melting together both buttons, the one recovered from the lids, and the one recovered from the ceramics. removing the borax by boiling in diluted hydrochloric acid. The result, 5.9 grams of gold from 1028 grams of AMD 486 ceramic CPUs. Thanks for watching. Please, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe below.